Hey everybody, how's it going? Today's video, I've got a Samsung A10. It's not charging. If I plug in the charger, my amp meter and voltmeter showing nothing on my charger, so it's not pulling any charge from the charging station or from the charger in any case. Right. I suspect it's a bad charging port. It can be the board also. Let's find out. To open this phone, you need to start from bottom here on the charging side. Slide this part of the right to here. Very careful when you do that, because the screen is very close. The screen can break. There was something in the SIM tray was still inside, so that was the problem. I forgot to take the SIM tray out. Okay, you make a mistake and you learn, I guess. Anyway, let's remove the screws here, 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 and bottom here. This is the USB connector, the USB port connector. You can remove that with the pry tool, and also remove this two Wi-Fi antenna wire. Then remove this part. And the tops, I believe, is a speaker. It's, I think, NFC antenna. Okay, remove. This is the screen ribbon connector. You must disconnect it, and then the battery. For safety, remove the battery. We can also remove the flex cable for the charging port. Okay. There you go. The board is out. Charging board. This is the charging board. The very first things I want to do is plug a USB on this USB cable on this port and see if there is a voltage coming. That's the first. We check. The black probe on the ground. I don't get any reading. Any one of the pin, no reading. Let's look for a short. Meter is in continuity mode. I don't see any short in the connector. Let's check the voltage again from this side, if there is any voltage coming here. so you guys couldn't see. They don't see four, say 5 volts on the connector and on the port. So my best guess is problem number, the option number one. Probably this USB is bad, the port itself. The second possibility is the charging IC can be dead. I'm not sure if this is a charging IC, but let me remove the USB and see. Okay guys, I use some Kapton tape. It's a heat resistive tape, so when I use my hot air, it's gonna try to keep some of these components cool so they don't get melted. Let's put it in this. Okay, guys, before I put the new port, I do want to check if my board is all right. So I'm going to put the power supply and connect this ribbon to the motherboard on the phone. So I will see if my power supply is giving any current to the board. The reason for that, what if this board itself is gone? So that's why I just want to make sure that I'm not changing the board for nothing. Right? Okay, this one I can temporarily remove it for now. Let's plug the battery in. We can plug the LCD cable also in. Okay, guys, I am going to inject some voltage on the pads. It's pulling 4.47 amp. You guys can see it's showing a charging sign. So the phone is charging. That was the problem. So that charging board is all good. All I have to do is replace the charging port, I believe. It was not showing me anything when I plug in the charger. There you go, 1%. Right. Let's put the charging port, the new one. we are going to solder from the back of the board. Big flux. Okay. The job is done. Let's have a look. How does it look? From the back. The front. Let me see if it can focus. All the pins are soldered properly and the supporting leg. Let me put the light on for you guys. So does it looks inside clean? Obviously it's a new one. It's a new USB port, so yeah. Let's test it. Okay. Should be 5 points. I will plug the charging cable in. There you go. Sorry, you guys can't see. Volt. It's coming from my charging station. And on this connector, one of the pins should have that same 5.22. I'm not sure what pin is going to be 5.22 volt. So I'm gonna randomly check. There you go. Pin number something is 5.2 volt. Now, moment of truth. Let's plug this into the phone and see what happens if the phone is charging. Okay, my charging station is showing me it's drawing 1.1 amp. I don't know if I can show you guys. Change. That's my charging station. You can see 5.2 volt and 1.1 amp. The phone has been charging at 5.2 volt with 1.1 amp current draw. And let's check the screen. I don't see anything. This. You guys can see? Voila. It's been charging already 2%. These are not the crack in the screen. It's the screen protector that is cracked. So I don't know if the customer want to change it. I will leave it up to them. It has been charging. Right. I'm going to reassemble the phone and I'll be back in a minute. Okay. Guys, it's been reassembled. So the phone came on, as you can see. Phone is working. So it wasn't a dead phone, it was the charging issue. The charging port was bad, so replacing the charging port fixed the problem. So for all of your convenience, I'm going to double check it before I finish the video. There you go. It's charging at 1.1 amp, 5.2 volt, as I showed you previously. So the job is done. I'm going to end this video now. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Hope you guys like the video. Please subscribe and press the like button. Take care.